Rodriguez, you get those Eden data modules?
Si. Are we ready for the heist, then?
All set. Time for phase two. Meet us back at the Cove. We'll go over the plan and get things in motion.
Guys?
Just tell him you're on a Code Fuchsia supply run. I heard that from him once.
This is Trojan Seahorse. Code Fuchsia supply run. Request authorization to dock at Stingray.
Roger that. Trojan Seahorse, Code Fuchsia approved. Please proceed to Dock 1. On a personal note, I just want to thank you for this delivery. But nothing but Eden Lab reports to read around here. I've been bored stiff.
Don't worry. Today will be very entertaining.
So, Luch, the generator exploded. In Russia, is that a good sign or a bad sign?
Luch talking. Not good sign. Very not good.
Ah, damn it!
Rico, are you okay? Stockholm, I hope for your sake he didn't kick the bucket in there because of your stupid heist.
Copy. I'm fine. So much for the plan.
Then we move on to plan B. There's a moon pool access point close to your location. Swim under the base ahead of you, and you should find it.
I'm inside. It looks pretty messed up in here. The disaster must have done massive damage.
Don't forget about those Eden security credentials we stole from that Black Hand officer, Sunshine. That should allow you to unlock all the doors in the facility.
Looks like this door is out of commission. At least our cover wasn't blown.
That's why it was a good plan.
Can't get in this way. What a mess. Maybe this door just needs a little help. Better shut it off. Getting warm. Thank you. This must be the place.
Rodriguez, do you see where the core of this tower is?
Yeah, the lightning bolts and dead bodies make it kinda hard to miss.
Find a control panel of some kind and input those Eden data modules from the satellite stations. If all goes according to plan, they should override the security and shut down the zapper.
That did it. There she is, at last. The Eden Spark. Time to go outside and see what this device can do. Great news! I am now the proud owner of the only Eden Spark in existence.
Copy that, Rodriguez. We're already on our way to the target.
I'll meet you guys outside. We need to vanish as soon as possible.
Good job, Rico. It's our turn now. Lutch talking. You open path, we take loot. Let's go.
Grab the loot and get the hell out is underway. Rico, keep watch and stand ready. Sheldon, Luch, we take care of the Bavarium.
Moscow, Stockholm, Houston. We have a problem. A big problem.
You think? How did they find out about us? Rodriguez, we're gonna need your help here. Cover us.
Don't worry, I got your back. And beat Spark.
Everyone, what's the status?
I'll twist your britches, Princess. I'm just a little busy with this goddamn story.
I'm all done.
And
I'll come help.
I'm in.
Sweet mother, that is a lot of Bavarium.
I'll just drop this here and just... Ah, horseshit. Damn it!
What was that, Sheldon? Alright, that's coming out of your cut.
Lodge talking. We need cover. Go Good on you, Rico.
I got your back, guys. Charge.
Good. Haul it. Get moving.
Guys, go ahead. I'll go. Boats, lots of them. It's the whole Black Hand fleet. You jinxed it, Shep.
Sheldon, you said they were supposed to be on their way to South America or somewhere. Nice intel.
They were supposed to. How the hell should I know?
Shit, what do we do now?
Much talking. Not to worry. I have extra plans. I knew your plan A, B, and C failed. Looch talking. I have Bravo fleet on its way for us. We should be fine.
And Looch saved the day. Who would have known? I got this. you guys get the Bavarian to safety, things are going to get fairly explosive around here.
Gotcha, Rodriguez. See you soon, and congrats, Lucius. Well played.
You're washed out.
Mr. Vodka, this is Mr. Medici. We made it. Between the Luchador, Sparky, and all the rebels, we kicked some ass.
I think we're clear. We had to split up with the others to keep the heat. Everyone, let's meet up at the rendezvous point.
Well done.
Good job. Brilliant plan, Annika. And it only derailed, what, three times? Where is Sheldon?
Nah, he's fine. He said he got delayed. He's on his way with his part of the loot. I say we don't wait for him. Let's get this over with. As agreed, we split it three ways. Rodriguez, sure you're not interested?
No, I'm good. You guys will need it more than I do. Premium portable Bavarium shields, mass-produced and stable Bavarium isotope. Medician rebels will have good use of them.
What the hell? That's it? I thought there would be hundreds of them.
Oh, look. There is note here in this one.
My apologies, friends. Agency orders. You can't have your average Joe getting his mitts on Bavarium shields. However, I know you truly appreciate that and do understand it was a very difficult decision on my part. Sincerely, your friend, Tom Sheldon.
Well played, Texas. You son of a bitch.
Look, I do what I do best. I defend Uncle Sam's interests. You do what you do best, which is blow up bad guys and protect civilians.
That's how it is. It's that, or we both should do something else.
Well, it's not like I can do anything else.
Neither can I.
I don't really wanna either.
Neither do I. You know, Sheldon, we're sitting here like a couple of regular guys. Let me tell you, you double-cross me like you've done to everyone else, and we're done.
Easy, Rico.